All right. I know what you're gonna say. I know. It's been a long time. Well, not a long time, like, not too far, but yeah. But it's finally here, and of course, as I said in the last video of Garry's Mod, if my channel gets 50 subscribers, of course, I'll make an Afton Family video. And I got 55 subscribers. So, that's a funny thing. So, today is the day that you guys are gonna see the video of the Afton Family Part 1. Yes, that's right, it's gonna be 5 parts of this series. It's not gonna be like X-Men. Actually, he's a good YouTuber channel, and actually, he, of course, makes good Gmod videos with good quality and good audio and everything, like, kinda crap. But not me, because I'm learning. So let's just be quiet, okay? Okay, back to the point. Today is the day that you're gonna learn about this beautiful, beautiful thing for some of the reasons that I would actually don't know. So, yeah. Enjoy the video, Afton Family Part 1. So once upon a time, there was a house. Well, of course, in a city, I don't know. But there was a family that was already dead, of course, and they are not such a, they're not like a good people, and they actually don't respect the others, and they always want to live alone, you know, that kind of crap that the people do. And yeah, and this house, it's kind of quite big, I know. It's not the house of the family of X-Men. Spider-Man's completely on Afton Family, okay. So yeah, Afton Family Part 1. So let's get this show into. Sleepy. This is noises, sleeping noises. What the? Wait, what? What? Where am I? I mean, yeah, I know where am I, but. Am I in a dream or something? I don't know. Oh, I think I'm so stupid. Why I keep forgetting about it? This is my house. I live with my family. I can just forget it. I always forget it. God damn it. What day is today? Today's Monday, yes. Yes, today's Monday, okay. Alright then, so I wake up in the morning. I mean, what time is it? I don't know. Let me check in the clock. Alright, 6 a.m. in the morning. So it means that my wife is just cooking and preparing the breakfast for the children. For those brats that I hate. I keep falling. For those freaking brats that I hate. For a good point. But actually, it doesn't matter. The thing that I always come back. Let me wash my face. I'm freaking tired of this. There you go, I wash my face. And God damn it, I'm so. Alright, there you go. Yeah, finally. I can make this better. Wait. Where is that thing? Wait. Where the fuck is it? Wait. Oh, here it Ah, I have my fresh face. Okay, there you go. Now, time to go downstairs and say hi to my beautiful and sexy wife. Well, I mean, like, she's sexy, but not too much. Yeah, I'll think about that later. Well, time to die. I keep falling the stairs every time. God damn it. Well, it doesn't matter. Okay. Honey, are you here? Hello there. Oh, shit. Oh, Oh, shit. This is funny. Hello there, sweetie. How are you asleep today? Not quite a good. Not quite a good. You know why? Because I'm so sleepy and it's 6 in the morning, so. I'm just dizzy right now. Did you prepare my coffin toast? I mean, like, it's gonna come already. I mean, like, I'm just trying to wait if the toast is ready, so yeah. Alrighty then. I'm just gonna wait. In that chair. Do you mean sofa? Yes, whatever this is called. Yeah. I hate everything about my life. Why can't I just die? I'm dead. I'm so stupid. I'm kind of dumb. Oh, you silly. You silly. You're already dead. And also, why are you grumpy today? Well, you know why? Because it's another day that I don't want to see my those brats, or what they call it, my children.
But you always have to say hi to them. I mean, like, they're yours and you have to take care of them.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Shit. Wait. It's already morning. Where I hear like screaming and stuff. I mean, like I have another dream about someone getting in my body. Well, it doesn't matter. All right, time to wake up. Oh, I have to, yes, brush my teeth, say hi to mom. Yeah, that kind of crap I do. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so beautiful. Oh my god. Okay, that doesn't. Alright, time to wash my beautiful face that I got. My beautiful sexy face that looks like Venom. I'm a corpse, I know. I cannot stand up very well. Okay, that kinda good. Okay. I have to brush. No, I cannot cry. I'm a big boy. I'm a big boy. Let me just. Alrighty then. Uh-oh. Mama's gonna kill me if she saws this. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. This is bad. Oh, no. This is bad. I break that. Uh-oh. This must be something I. Oh god. Oh no, I should better not tell to mama. Hello there, father. It's my good son. I respect this one. You are the brilliant in this group of brats, but whatever. Good morning, son.
Thank you for saying that to me, and yeah, and also, by the way, why I'm so taller than you.
What? Oh, you're right. Fucking Christ, wait a second.
A second. Yep.
Alright, I'm bigger than you now.
Alright, you're too much bigger, but okay then, let's just say that, okay. Hello there, Mom. Hello there, Michael. Mikey, how did you sleep? Yeah, good, yeah, good. I just, yeah, I wake up like Venom. I mean, like, I look like Venom, but it's kind of weird. But yeah, Mom, it's gonna be breakfast almost. Yeah, it's gonna be almost ready. Just waiting on the table. Alrighty then. Doop-a-doo. Yeah. Ah, oh, yes, the main table. Oh, I love this table. I think you're too big, Springtrap. Hold up a second. I think you're too big for this. Wait. Right.
I love that child.
Yeah, I mean, like, not for me because he abused the little brother.
That one is a crybaby, so don't ask about it. I'm going back to sit on my couch and be grumpy all the time. I hope something good happens today. Oh God, what the fuck?
I'm breaking things. Okay, just
This house is falling apart. Okay, then I am gonna continue cooking, yes. Yeah.
I hope they're gonna give me some good toast tacos or maybe eggs, maybe, I don't know. Eggs Benedict? No, actually, no. Oh god, I almost fell. That's crap. Okay. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Alright, oh boy. Alright. It's morning time. Oh boy. Oh boy, boy. Hello there, Mr. Springy. Oh, you're so cute. This figure's so cute. Well, I like Brickle a little bit. It doesn't have eyelids and this ear. But yay. I love you, little Springy, 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 Springy. Oh, I hear something cracking, but yeah, that's fine. Oh, but Dad cannot see you. Damn,
my computer!
Yeah, I don't need it. I don't need it. I mean, like, I don't play games. Oh, something like that. I'm just gonna I don't need a computer. I'm a good child. I am a good child. Yeah, I'm a good child that actually makes this video. So, yeah. Oh, look at the sunny day. Oh. Ah. Oh, I break a window. Sorry. Oh, look at the nice, beautiful day outside. Look. Oh, it's night. Oh, it's. I think it's too much earlier. Oh god. Never mind. I'm just gonna go. Oh, sorry. That's sensitive. Oh, Mr. Springy. Oh, I have to hide you from father. Father cannot see you. Hide behind that door.
Kill me, please.
Mr. Springer, get in the... Oh, God, no, wait. In this corner, yes. Yes. Alrighty, then. You will save there.
Ah!
Oh, I'm too big for this. Mom's gonna kill me if she saw this.
Ow! Ow, what the frick?
Oh, hello, the brother. Oh, hello, Michael. Come give me a hug. Yep. Yep. Oh, look at her.
Man, you're gonna break this table. You know that this table costs too much money, you know?
I know, it's made of wine. I know, I know.
This house is falling apart. Oh, God. Okay. Joe, bro, you better clean this up.
Yeah, I should better clean this up real quick before Mom saw this. If she saw this, it's gonna kill us.
Alright, it's clean now. So, you should better go say hi to Mom and Dad. I mean, like, if you don't go, they're not gonna give you breakfast. So, yeah. Yeah, you actually better say, like, hi or something, good morning, I don't know.
I mean, like, it's actually 6 a.m., but, yeah, I mean, like, okay, then. Yeah, I want to stay here. I have to go say hi. Yeah, I have to do this. Hello there, Papa.
It's you. Hello there, son.
Yeah, hi. Yeah. Hello there, Mommy.
Oh, hello there, sweetie. How did you sleep today?
Kinda good, yeah. I sleep very well. I hit my toe with the bed.
Oh no, what toe was it?
I think the pinky toe. I mean, like, I don't know. I only have 3 toes.
Existing crisis.
No, it's okay, hon. It's okay, sweetie. It's okay. Just go sit with Michael, and I'll bring you the breakfast later. Okay?
Oh, thank you, Mom. Oh God. Oh. I better not break that. All right, Michael. I hope we do something interesting today.
Yeah, I hope so. And then it comes the freaking child that people hate.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I think I watch too much TV in the night. I don't sleep very well. I want to sleep more, but I can't. I'm like, I have the TV off, but nah. Okay. Alright, time to go. Say hi to my parents. Hello there.
Oh, what the? Okay. Oh, that was a strange show.
I should make a stand up before I break this thing.
You see, Michael, I told you. I told you, Michael. I told you. Told me. Oh, yeah.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Blueberries.
Ew, I hate blueberries. What? Yuck. Hello, Daddy.
Hello there, darling. Hello there.
Yay, Daddy. Come here, give me a hug.
Oh, God, no, please. No, Oh, you're God.
Yay. Hello, Mommy. Hi. Oh, hello there, sweetie. I think you're huge, too huge for this. Yeah, I know. I'm too huge. I'm gonna go with my brothers, yeah. Yay.
I need to wait for a second.
Oh, God. I'll help him later. I have to prepare this. It's almost done. Sweetheart, can you go to the table with the kids, please?
Fine.
Yay! I love breakfast. It's the most important thing for me. The other ones are crap. Yay.
Alrighty then. Yay. Father. Papa, are you okay?
Do I really think I look okay?
Doesn't matter. Alright. Alright, it's gonna be almost time to eat, kids. Yeah. Yeah. Also, by the way, Michael and Evan? Yeah, I think his name. Michael 11, can you please go feed your dragon after eating breakfast?
Do you mean the Night Fury?
Oh, do you mean our pet?
Yeah, that dragon that you adopt. Yeah, I hate that dragon.
Okay.
Can I see the dragon too?
No, because you can crush him and you can kill him. It's so sophisticated.
Aww.
One day, sister, one day.
I hate my life.
Alrighty then, time to get the food. Okay, so we got... Let's get this window out of here. Okay. We got a watermelon. Let's put the watermelon right here. Let's put the food here. Okay, so the food must be here. Let me write food. Alright, so we got a pizza. We got sushi. We got mac and cheese. Oh, don't fall apart. No. I don't want you to fall apart. No. We got eggs. A bunch of eggs. A milkshake. No, two milkshakes. Oh, I was gonna fall. And we got a hamburger, we got a hot dog, we got an ice cream, we got some food. I mean, food. I don't need paper, no. And this Coca-Cola. Let's just put Coca-Cola. Alrighty then, breakfast done. Alrighty then, let's bring the breakfast here. Alright, my sweeties, here's breakfast. Here's breakfast, yes.
Oh boy, yay!
Alright, okay. Alright, let me just bring the pizza here. I'm not press E because E's for eating. Okay, so here's the pizza. Did not eat it yet. Oh crap, I actually better not break the sink. Oh god, I hope it doesn't break. Let me put the freaking paper here. I mean, like, yeah. We got the... Is this a... Wait a second. Oh no, this is for shirts. Oh, why they gonna eat this thing? Okay. Okay, we got this healthy watermelon.
My nemesis!
Alright, we got these two milkshakes that I make. Ooh!
Oh boy, that looks delicious. I mean, sounds nice. Taste. Yes, it tastes.
We got this cheeseburger. We got this another milkshake. This another milkshake that I make, of course. And this hot dog. And this hot dog, of course, this hot dog. Oh, I forgot about the coffee. Oh, wait a second. Oh, wait. I forgot about the coffee. Wait. Fuck. I forgot that this coffee's hard. Not as, you know. Oh god, wait. What's sleep? Yes. That looks good, okay. That was my break. Okay, and I, these two milkshakes, this JoJo's Cola, is not Coca-Cola because it's expensive, but Coca-Cola. And these eggs, yes, those eggs. This bar of sushi that we have from yesterday. I'm just gonna eat it. There you go. Delicious. Okay.
Mom, you eat the fish. I want the fish. Okay.
Nah, it's just fine. Just eat the eggs. I keep dropping it in the floor. I swear to God. Okay, here you go. And this other egg. This other egg. And what else? Okay, let me just eat all the eggs. There's so many eggs here. Oh, is that a pool? No, oh, that's a freaking thing. Okay. That's gonna be on part 2. Don't worry. I have to put that. Okay. Oh, this thing doesn't need. Okay. No, I have to limit this thing if it doesn't need. Okay, there you go. And the mac and cheese, the most important thing for Michael. The mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese! Mac and cheese!
And also for my sweet, sweet husband, of course. The coffee, of what he orders, of course.
Finally, yes.
So, everyone, enjoy. Bon appetit.
Oh boy, I cannot eat. I cannot.
What?
I can't wait to eat this all of this food.
I mean, like, yeah, but...
Let me do this, boy. Hey, wait for me. Wait.
I'm just gonna get the two.
I'm just gonna... Oh, yeah. Oh, I have to... No. Let me just... Oh, God, no, I eliminate Goldilocks. I mean, Evan.
I'll respond him right away.
No, Michael, too!
Sorry for that interruption. That's okay. Hold up a second.
I have to kill him, of course.
Here's one. Here's two. Okay.
Oh boy, cannot eat. I cannot stop to eat this, all of this food. Yay!
And break the freaking thing. Okay, do not eliminate gold. Evan. Oh, okay, wait. Oh, a milkshake. I'm so full.
I'm so full.
And they eat the table too. Just don't ask. They eat the.
You're crushing me! Goodness. I'm tired now.
How are you tired if you just eat all of this food? That's why we are gonna starve. Nice coffee with milk.
Okay. I should better go, I don't know what to do,
yes, I forgot, Michael.
Sorry, Michael. Oh, a cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger. Delicious fishburger. Cheeseburger.
Alrighty then.
I think my bone's back. What was it, brother? What was it, Evan? What was it? Don't you remember? Father told us to go feed Toothless.
Toothless? That's the name you put the dragon?
That sounds kinda cool.
Why don't we just put him Little Fury? I mean, like, sounds kinda cute like that. Little Fury. I mean, like, sounds kind of cute, Little Fury.
Yeah, Little Fury sounds kind of cute. Yeah. Let's call him Little Fury. Okay, let's go to Little Fury. Excuse me, Mom. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. Oh, wait a second. Where's the... Wait, where's the Dragonite? Oh, I have... we got to go here. Come on, Michael. Let's go.
Yeah. Sorry, Mom and Dad, for the issues. We have to go now.
Mike!
My goodness. I'm gonna go with them too. Yay!
Why is everyone gonna keep breaking this?
I should better, I'm just gonna go relax, yeah. I'm just gonna go relax and just sit in here and that's all.
Nice, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna sit with you too. I mean, like, we have nothing to do, so let's talk about something. So how have you been doing?
Good.
That sounds great, yeah.
And now we talk. Alrighty then, let's go feed Little Fury. Come on, let's go. Let's go feed Little Fury. Yay!
Yay! Little thing, I don't know what it's called, but yay! I don't know what's the dragon at. I don't know what is a dragon.
Oh, you actually don't... Oh, we have to fix... Oh, God, we better clean up that. Oh, you know who's Little Fury? You're gonna see it. He's amazing. Yay!
Yay, Little Few!
That is a monster! That is a monster! That is a fucking monster!
Oh, no, I don't want to stay outside. No! I don't want to stay outside. No! No! Get me!
Oh, okay then. Michael, let's go feed him.
Alrighty then, it's time to feed Little Fury. Hey, Little Fury.
Hello, the Little Fury. Do you want to eat some fish? Alrighty then, let's give him some fish. Oh boy. Where's the fish? Wait. Fish. Must be fish over here. Wait. There you go.
Hey, Toothless. I mean, Little Fury. Bon appetit.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah, that sounds little so cute.
Well, I don't know what he's saying, but I think he wants to take a drive.
Wait, we didn't teach Little Fury how to fly.
I mean, like, he's so older to fly. I mean, like, he's now like a man.
He's looking up, he wants to fly. Michael, we need some stripes to make him fly, you know?
Are you sure? We can't go out.
Yeah, you might be right, yeah. We have to think about this, Michael.
Yeah. It's a monster! It's a monster!
Oh, I break that.
And then what? Why are you screaming? Jesus, calm down yourself.
Well, what's that? What's wrong, sweetie? The dragon's a monster! I'm getting up!
Oh. Did she just break that?
I mean, like, we don't care, actually.
Yeah, you're fine. Yeah, it's fine, yeah. We should better clean up that mess. Well, one of all of those things just falling apart. Yeah.
It's a monster! I need to get in my room! This is not my room! No, this is not!
Where's my room?
Oh, there it is, okay. Give me my room! I'm so thick!
What a crybaby she is! You know what? Let's go downstairs. Let's go watch some TV. I mean, like, yeah, we don't do nothing after all. I'm stuck.
Oh no, I have to check on him. Oh no.
Okay. Oh, I have it. Wait. I think there's something over here. Let me put it on here, my.
Okay, that hurt definitely.
Ouch. Oh, here's the. Oh, why is my son over there?
Maybe some strips over here. There might be some stripes. Wait.
Wait. Evan, are you sure we can let Little Fury out?
Oh. Little Fury, what are you doing? Little Fury, what are you? Do you want to play? You want to play?
Alrighty then, we will play. Don't worry, we'll play.
And here, there. Okay, I got it. Michael, I need you to distract him. I'm gonna put the ropes and everything. Alright.
Alrighty then. Okay.
What a little boy! What a little boy! What a little boy! Alrighty then.
Alright, I think they are fed already. Come on, honey. Let's watch some TV. I mean, we don't have nothing to do else. Yeah.
Okay then. I mean, like, yeah, we can watch some TV. It's not gonna be a problem or something, yes. Wait. Okay.
You know, let's place it.
Yeah, I'm trying. Jeez, calm down yourself. Alright then. I'm too much. Oh my god, I'm too much up. Oh, okay. Here we go.
Let's turn the TV.
Alrighty then. Over here. Who's the little boy? Yeah, that's perfect. Michael, you're skipping to distract him. I'm almost done. I must put this in the tail and everything.
Maybe should I add the sound? Hold up a second. Wait. I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna try to add the sound, of course, because. Let me just continue with this. Okay. Here. Then we'll just look at who's your little boy? Okay, where's Elizabeth at? She's not supposed to be up here. Oh my god, there's still. Oh, okay, let me just clean this up. Is it loaded? Just is it loaded? Okay, there you go. Wait, hold up a second. I need to cover this. Okay, so, wait a second, I'm trying to cover this. Let me just open back to the garage more. Sorry for interrupting, guys. I need to have the sounds and everything. Alright.
Yeah, that's so scary. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna watch some TV. I'm gonna watch some cartoons. Oh, yes, I'm gonna watch some cartoons. Yay. I'm so thick. Okay. I'm so thick. Why I'm so thick. Whatever. Let's watch some TV. Yay. Okay.
Alrighty then. Alright, it's almost done. Okay, just let me just hold up a second now, guys. I need to put this in all the way. Okay. Oh, where is it? Wait. Hold up a second, guys. Hold up a second. Wait a second. I need to do this thing real quick. Okay. Alright, then here we go. And here. Okay. I should better turn away. Hold up a second. I turn into volume and all. Okay. Oh, there we go. Alright, it's almost gonna be done, Michael. Let me just finish this. Alrighty then. You're gonna be ready now, little boy. Nice art fiction. Okay, I was done here. Go to here. Yes. Alrighty then. Whew. Okay. All right, Michael. He's done. All right, Michael. Let's get in. Come on. Alright, little boy. Alright, where's the ropes? There must be a rope here. Okay, here it is. Alright, here we go. Alright, let me just get in too. Yeah, they're connected, okay.
What are those brats doing out there?
I don't know. Don't call him brats.
Whatever. Let's skip continue watching the news.
Alright then.
Alright, Michael, prepare yourself. We're gonna try to fix this now. Okay. Come on, get in. Brother, I don't think this is a good idea. It's fine, don't worry. We're gonna get too far off this point, yeah.
Come on, let's go.
We're making it, Michael,
Ouch! My eye is cut.
That was a bad idea, I told you. It was a bad idea, I told you. Yeah, you better prepare in the Okay, hold up a second. How was it to take off the ropes? Wait. It's with... What one was? I think it was with R. I don't know. Oh, here you go. Okay. I mean, I guess. Where did I put Toothless? Oh no, God, Toothless, no, don't fall. Oh, goodness, no. All right. Oh, I almost follow you again. I need to resize you a little bit. Hold up a second. You're too big for it. That's why it makes me lag. Like that. Okay, it's almost normal size, yes.
Michael, I told you it was a bad idea to drive that dragon. I told you we're not ready for that. Ouch. Yeah, Michael, you're right. Yeah, let's go back home. Oh.
What the heck? What the heck? Wait a second. What the heck? What? Did they put ropes on that dragon? What they did to the dragon? Darling, I need to go talk with the cats.
Alrighty then, I'll be here.
What the fuck was that? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, fine. That's how I'm making it. God, I hate these stairs. God damn, I need to get a new house with this, cats. Cats.
Oh, father's calling us. We have to go, brother. Oh.
Oh, that definitely hurt. Ouch.
Hello, father. Ah, oh, my bones.
You keep breaking that stuff. Oh, my God.
It was so bad driving that dragon. I mean, like, we don't have to drive it anymore. We have to put a camera on it and just fly with the dragon. Oh, next time. Oh, yeah, hello there, father.
First of all, what did you do to the dragon?
Okay, I'll say that. Okay. Father, our dragon actually was he needed to extend his wings, of course, and fly. You know what I'm saying?
Fly? But I told you cannot go with the dragon to fly. You know that's dangerous.
Yeah, it was. I'm sorry, Dad.
Don't do that ever again. Next time, if you're gonna put your dragon to fly or go for a race, put a camera on him and just try to focus on him and just give him rules and all that shit.
All right, Father. You don't have to say bad words.
No, it's time for bed. Go to sleep now.
Alrighty then. Okay, Father.
You keep breaking everything.
I'm just gonna go. Good night, Father. Get in your room, my boy. I'm tired. But why is he saying R? That's weird. Okay.
Get out of my room! I'm watching Minecraft! Can you not see?
Oh, I'm sorry.
God damn it! Let me watch Dream.
Alright, that's concerning. Weird. Alright. It's bedtime already. Alrighty then. It's bedtime. Today's another day. Tomorrow's gonna be, I think, Thursday. I don't know. I wanna know.
Wait, I need my springy. There you are. I cannot hide you forever. My mom's gonna clean the house. Alrighty then, let's go to bed, Springy. Alright, Springy, let's go to bed. Yes, I'm tired. Oh my goodness, I'm tired. Sleepy.
And they went to sleep.
Yeah, I'm tired, I'm gonna go to sleep too. Yeah, I'm tired. And I'm tired too, yes. I need to sleep too, yeah.
Let me... Oh my God, this bit is 44 seconds. Oh God. And they're sleeping like pigs.
Honey, it's time to go to bed now.
Alrighty then. Let's go then. Ow, my head. I hit my head to the freaking to the thing. Ow. To the ceiling. Alright, let's go. It's time to go. Maybe I'll clean this up next time. Yeah. What is our room? Okay, Elizabeth is sleeping. Michael's sleeping, and of course Evans is sleeping. All right, good. Who'll break that? Nah, it's fine. It's just too bad of it.
I mean, like this bit's kind of. Oh my god, wait. I need to put this down. Oh my god, this bed. Oh my, I need to break this thing. Wait, remove. Oh god, wait. Ah! I knew that was gonna kill me. Ouch. Ow, that hurt. Ow. Sorry for that, guys. Sorry for that. Alrighty then, let me fix this bed.
We're sleeping in the floor. Like in Japan. Yes, I don't know how to speak Japan, but... Yeah. Nah, it's fine. I don't need to brush my teeth. We're in animatronics. I don't need that. It's just comfy now. Okay. Time to sleep now.
Oh god, your legs. Wait. Oh my god, this bed. I swear to god, there's not a freezing thing. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh, goodness Christ.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, Ballora, wait. Oh my god, your neck. Wait. Alright, let's leave you like that, okay.
I'm gonna be like Spider-Man. Alright. Oh, that was kind of hard enough with the spread locks on. Oh, I forgot to say, I hope we'll break that. Okay, that's concerned and weird. Alrighty then, time to go to... And to sleep. I'm so tired.
Honey, I have a question.
What's your question? I'm falling the bed. I swear to God, I'm falling the bed last time.
Can we tomorrow have some fun? I mean, like, I'm just a little overrated, so I'm like thirsty for it.
Alright, fine, but tomorrow, okay? I'm not in a good mood today.
Alright, good night. Good night.
And that's the end of this video. I hope you will like it. And I hope you subscribe to my channel, leave a like and subscribe, and sorry for interruptions and about the music I have to put because I know I wasn't ready. I was trying to find the map, the models and everything. You know how am I. You know how am I, okay. I hope you like this video and I hope you subscribe to my channel and give a like and of course comment about everything you got. So yay, and well, I know you're asking why you put Toothless in here and why I put the sounds of the movie and everything, because I thought it was gonna be cool, but I mean like I didn't get a chance to put the sounds and everything. So yeah, don't ask me why the heck and why my headphones are not working, so yeah. Okay, chapter 2 we might become soon, okay? Just stay tuned, and yeah. And you should better like this video. Yeah, you should better like this video. Or else I'm gonna come to your house and I'm gonna shoot your sister or brother or sibling or twin or so whatever you got. I'll come to your house if you don't subscribe to my channel. Give a like and subscribe. If you don't, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, wait. I need to kill you. I need to die. Oh. Alright, subscribe to my channel, leave a like and subscribe now. Goodbye.